Alright. Now let's go. Hello? So I crafted this because I found some tin cans and like a few bodies that I killed. So, hey, come on. Let's go. Let's go, ya bitch! What the fuck? Oh. That's the one I dropped. I was like, did someone just... I have a few bullets. And I think I'm just gonna go with the regular one for now. Ah, wait, hold on, what does it say? Robots and power armor. Okay, I'm gonna save it for those. There's these robots that are gonna come through a door down there. Yeah! Alright, let me see. Okay. Let me use all these. Yes. All right. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be like the hardest fucking part of this game. Alright. Because these spore carriers that come out, and they're fucking terrifying. They look like the hunters from the first Resident Evil game. Now we just wait. There they are. There it is, it's right there. So I just gotta get that and fucking dip. Oh shit. Here we go. Let's go. Oop. Yes. Should I just yellow it? I don't know if I should. Ah, surprise, motherfucker! Okay, so I broke his armor. Alright, I broke his armor. I broke his armor. Okay. Oh shit, what was that? I think one just came up here. No? Okay. Oh my god! Oh shit, one did! Owie. Ow, bitch. Okay, damn, it's kind of hard to aim now. Why didn't I think of this? Let's go! Why the fuck did that, like, not hit anything? Thank you. Oh my god, fuck. Fuck, I'm about to die. I'm so screwed. I'm great. Kinda sounded like there was hit marker noises. Okay, moving out! Damn it! The game knew. They're like, you're so gonna fucking do this. Alright, let's break his armor, then we'll fucking shoot him. Alright, and here we go. There he is. Oh fuck, there's no chance on hitting him! Ah! No! I thought this place was safe! Made in the USA! The US a motherfucking A! God, it's so worth it looting that guy. Oh shit! Surprise, motherfucker! Are you fucking serious? Come on, Mr. Fucking Gutsy! One more, and I could get him. Oh shit, come on. Did the fucking robot just say hoorah? That's right, bitch! Oh, you guys are doing some canker. Alright, one more and then this fucker's down. Oh my god. This is the longest I've survived here. Probably why you guys are probably seeing this recording right now. Oh, yes! Yada. Alright. Fuck yeah. I feel like such a badass right now. Alright. Finally, let's get this fucking thing. Now let's head out. Fuck! Totally forgot about that fucking rather. Urato! Okay, you know what? Let's go kill that spore plant so we can just fast travel to the sink. That'd be good. That'd be very good. Alright, hey, fucker. You wanna go? Fucking stupid plant. Alright. Let's go back and install the hotkeys personality play thingy. Alright. Gecko stick. Alright, so that's that one. There's one more to go, apparently. But I'm gonna go ahead and go get some more personality tapes. Like, there's some hidden ones all over the place. And, so yeah, I'm going to go and search for them. So, when I come back, I might have some new weapons or so. Because, who knows, I might find some. And some other shit, I guess. Like the personality plate. So yeah, but if I actually do get there and I see it, I will record me getting it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.